Gore told me he hired a researcher. He wanted to paint National Review as being racist, if he could, anti-Semitic.
I don't think he was really interested in conducting a debate about the issues, or about the parties, or about the policies, or about the platforms of the two parties. What he wanted to do was to expose Bill Buckley.
Their confrontation is about lifestyle. What kind of people should we be? Their real argument in front of the public is who is the better person.